Check if y'all can hear me. Everybody out in the hallway, come back in. We got free stuff. Woo! Free stuff. Woo! All right, so I got some trivia for y'all. You got to earn this free stuff. But I got a $5 Wendy's gift card so you can go get some Frosties after gig. All right? So I'm going to ask you this question. Whoever gets it first, you get the money. That simple. You can use your phones if you want to. So get your devices ready. All right. If you know, just scream it out. You'll get it that quick. All right. What famous Civil War general said this? My religious belief teaches me to feel as safe in battle as in bed. God has fixed me the time for my death. I do not concern myself about that, but to be always ready, no matter what it may overtake me. That is the way all men should live, and then all would be equally brave. I heard it first. Stonewall Jackson right there. Come on up. $5 Wendy's gift card. Give it up for Reed Williams, everybody. Two, you get $6 cold hard cash so you can go get you a Little Caesar's pizza right after this. Alright. Here's the next question. After World War II, just shout it out. After World War II, Americans came home using the word Blitzkrieg. What does this German word literally mean? Second? I need more of it. Right there. Wow, right next to each other. I think this is great. Alright, give it up for Hayden. Everybody, give him a hand. All right, well, we got some free stuff out to give it. This next folks up. Wow, okay, great. So, at the break, as of now, we have $637 raised. That's with $3 answers. Come on, give it up. All right, well, up next we have Brittany Dean and Pike. They help lead worship at The Orchard in Tupelo. They're some of my favorite people to play with, especially on the weekends. So we're glad that they're here. And so if you can cut the lights, we'll let them get started. Give it up and Rick and Dana Pike, everybody.
What's up, everybody? Hey, we're glad to be here. What a wonderful cause. And thank you for the soldiers who have given their lives, who are working overseas right now here. And I'm so thankful to be a part of this, glad that Andy asked us. And so, yeah, worship leader at the Orchard. This is my wife, Dina. You'll probably see some crazy kids come through in a minute because I think they're getting hot chocolate right now. So if you hear them screaming, just tell them to stop. It's okay. And so we lucked up tonight. Trevor and Andy are here. They're going to play next. And they played with us at the Orchard. And so I was like, hey, play with some praise and worship with us. Anybody want to do some praise and worship? All right, this first song, you'll know this pretty easy. Here we go.
Over with high. Every breath comes from my lips, oh my. Thank you. Your glory is so beautiful.
them set up, I got a couple things to tell you, a couple special thank yous. Aaron Hutchison, that's her last name, I'll pass that wrong. Aaron Hutchison and Miss Catherine Nippers both helped me so much on this set, this beautiful set. That was all them, and I'm so thankful for them. Also, they contributed to the band, they're amazing. She's taking pictures back there right now. She's like my right hand. Aaron is like my right hand girl person. She's right there. And then also, Elmo's Military Surplus in Saltillo, Mississippi. They gave us 5 free American flags to use in this event, and you'll see what we're going to do with those later. But we got one more band playing for you tonight. This is Mr. Trevor McKay. He's an amazing musician. He plays with them at the Orchard, of course, as well as many other places, especially in Nashville. He's a very talented musician. I'm so thankful he's here. So y'all give it up for Trevor McKay, everybody.
Thank you. Smile, she gives to me.
I'm a pretty big Jimi Hendrix fan, so.
Yeah!
Welcome back all of our performers on stage real quick. Give them a round of applause. Alright. If y'all would just get a nice little line for me right here, that'd be perfect. Alright. And then my fellas in uniform, would y'all come up to as well? Y'all go ahead and come out. Give them a round of applause. Absolutely. So here's what we'd like to do. On behalf of ICC, Magnolia Gold, and of course our U.S. military, we want to thank all of you bands so much for being here and doing this for free. We don't want that to go unnoticed. So we have a gift to give you. We have 5 U.S. flags that we'd like to disperse among you. And y'all can go ahead and do that. While they're doing that, I have something else to tell you. At the end of this program, we're going to play, right after they're off stage, we're going to bring a friend of mine, his name's Ben Watson. He's going to come and play taps for us. Taps is what they play at funerals, as well as the music that tells you when to go to sleep. So every evening at 10 o'clock on a military base, they'll play taps. And I think it's a beautiful song. It's definitely the most respectful way, in my opinion, to end this. So we're going to have my friend Ben come out here and play. And then after that, nobody's going to come out. Y'all just go ahead and leave. We're just going to leave it like that. But also, I have one thing left to tell you, like to speak. We have $650. I think we should give up for that. Come on. That is only 50 shy of 700, and I like big round numbers. And there's more than 50 people in here. So if everybody gave a dollar on their way out, we could get that $700 goal. We could even break that $700 goal. So I think we should do that. And I'll definitely help out as well. I'm going to put my dollar in. So if we could, while they're doing that, if we could just have a moment of silence to remember those who have fallen and those that are wounded and those that we hope to recover soon. Give them a round of applause, everybody. You all have to get up and yell at them, and you can make your way out. And then, Ben, you come on up for me.